Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Thank you, thank you. And today we're going to do the story of the very hungry caterpillar. But first off, I want to introduce myself. My name is Marcus Reeves. I am from America. And I enjoy Japan. So today I will be reading The Very Hungry Caterpillar in English. But I have a few friends here who will be reading also. So can you introduce yourself?
Boa tarde a todos.
Boa tarde.
Meu nome é Silvia. Eu nasci no Brasil. Eu estarei lendo a história em português.
Minasan, konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Chigawa Toshokan no Komori Mina to moushimasu.
日本語で腹ペコを読みます。皆さんこんにちは。私中国語は多少喋れる。中国語で。中国人の方です。じゃあ、多少壊れても大丈夫です。よろしくお願いします。All right, guys. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Thank you. And today we're going to do the story of the very hungry caterpillar. But first off, I want to introduce myself. My name is Marcus Reeves. I am from America. And I enjoy Japan. So today I will be reading The Very Hungry Caterpillar in English. But I have a few friends here who will be reading also. So can you introduce yourself?
Boa tarde a todos.
Boa tarde.
Meu nome é Silvia. Eu nasci no Brasil. Eu estarei lendo a história em português.
Minasan, konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Chigawa Toshokan no Komori Mina to moushimasu. 日本 で生まれました。私は日本語で腹ペコ話を読みます。
あ、皆さんこんにちは。いつも中国語で。私中国語は多少喋れる。中国語で。中国人の方です。ね、中国人ね。じゃあ、多少壊れても大丈夫です。よろしくお願いします。All right, guys. So, me, I will be reading The Very Hungry Caterpillar. All right? So, guys, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Beautiful picture, colors. And let's start here. So, in the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. So, it's a little egg. So, a little egg lay on the leaf. And this is the moon. So, let's see. Now, on Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and poof! Out came an egg and a tiny, very hungry caterpillar. So, I'm so hungry. Now, he started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one apple. So one apple, but he was still hungry. So on Tuesday, he ate through two pears. Two pears, but he was still hungry. So what happened? On Wednesday, he ate through three plums. But he was still hungry. So what did he do next? On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries. But he was still hungry. So on Friday, he ate through 5 oranges. 5 oranges? So he said, but he was still hungry. So guess what? On Saturday, he ate through 1 piece of chocolate cake, 1 ice cream, 1 pickle, 1 slice of cheese, 1 slice of salami, 1 lollipop, 1 piece of cherry pie, 1 sausage, 1 cupcake, and a slice of watermelon. That night, he had a tummy ache. Oh God! Oh, too much food. Oh, okay. But now, the next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar, he ate through 1 nice green leaf. So, yum, and he felt better. So, what did he do next? Now, he wasn't hungry anymore. So, hungry? No. And he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. Now, he was a big fat caterpillar. So, he was big and fat. Now, he built a small house. So, now, his house called a cocoon. Around himself, so he put around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. And then he nibbled a hole. So he nibbled a little hole and pushed his way out and he was a big, beautiful butterfly. Right, so now, guys, before we continue, I think we have a little song. Yes, so guys, it's shoulders, knees, and toes,
knees, and toes.
Another language.
In Portuguese.
一个小小的棒子打在叶子下。星期一，他进了一个苹果，估计肚子还是好饿。Na terça-feira, comeu umas peras, mas ainda ficou com fome. 他吃了两个梨，估计肚子还是好饿。
Grande torcida.
por mais duas semanas. Depois, abri um buraco no casulo, fiz força para sair e...
Enjoyed the time and had an opportunity to learn or listen to the different ways that people speak. So, you know, English, you know, apple, but you know, Portuguese apple is?
Maçã.
Apple and Chinese? Apple and Japanese? Bingo. So I just hope that everybody enjoyed their time and I hope you guys come back again once we have this type of, you know, opportunity to come together. So thank everybody for coming and enjoy the rest of your day.